Alright, let's go, let's go. We're gonna start the games. So I might not see everything in the chat during this game if I'm in the zone, but just know I love all you guys. Alright, I'm ready. He's probably gonna knock me off water first, but don't fear, guys. It's good, Big Bucket. How have you been? Hey, Vixrock! How are you? Welcome! Oh, Ethiopians. Okay. Nice. Okay. Well, this will be fun. He's probably gonna hit me with some archers early on. If I wanna be preemptive about that, maybe I wanna knock out some skirms. 1,000 points to tell a joke, man. That's a deal around here. Oh, she doesn't even know who I am. You're Psyka. I seen you change your name. I do know. I upped the price because my jokes are expensive. I see everything. All right, we're gonna win this game, guys. We gotta be full focus against Shenob1 because he's gonna be full focus against me. Congrats! You've only been dating for 16 days. You're going strong. I love to hear that. A good, healthy relationship. Go build. This is bad. All right, we going over here. Eat that. Where are our rhinos? Oh, we got two over here. My issue here is wood on this map. I usually am running out. I'm glad you got some good things in your life, Big Bucket. You deserve it. Buggy's well-being during these matches. Is he spectating? No, he's not. I thought he would. I told so many jokes tonight, but not only that, Night Fox told a lot of jokes too. So I feel like you guys got more bang for your buck tonight. Will you tell a joke if I use the tell joke option? Has it been sold out yet? I'll tell you a joke after this game. I have no jokes in my mind at the moment. I want to win this game. I don't want to go with a losing record in this. Redeeming the snowstorm. There's your snow. Oh my god, that was such a bad placement of this house right here. Jeez. Okay. Well, to each their own. Well, no, see, I don't mind that. I want to know the things I'm doing wrong, because that'll be helpful. I just... it'll come at the cost of Buggy going insane. He'll be like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Losing my sanity. Wait. Okay, I'm dumb, but like... Did they add berries to Golden Swamp? Have they always been there? I thought there weren't berries on this map. Hang on. Why am I thinking this is crazy for a sec? Did they just add berries? I do this map all the time. Okay. That's what I thought. Driving me crazy right now. Okay. Okay, sorry. No more weird observations or questions. We're gonna focus on this. Find our opponent. He's housed already, yeah. I mean, you're not wrong. all you gotta say. Let's see, I got... my rhino's pretty far. I'm gonna get this guy to go get it. Go yonder. My pal. I don't want to. Well, like, you're helpful. It's very helpful. I know it is. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to defend these in feudal age. That's like the one downside, really, of Vikings. Is I don't get fast fire ships. But he's probably gonna be going skirms against me. Oh, but he's also more on this side, which is gonna make for an interesting game, because this whole side of the map he probably won't be using. Make army already? No. Sorry, I won't listen to any of your advice. Not today. What, I'm one piece of wood away from a barracks? Okay. I'm like, what the heck? And then... Yeah, I mean, they kind of went a little rogue. They went a little rogue when they were chilling. They killed him over here. You can comment on my motives. Oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. At least we're not housed right now. That's probably the most important thing right now. No housing crisis here, pals. He's gonna- oh my god, what the heck is he doing? He's the dumbest villain I've ever seen. He doesn't want to live. Oh, well, he's already going back. Oh my god. Okay, whatever, we're just aging up. Useless. You think you know someone. Ugh, this is ridiculous. Send him back out! That's ridiculous. You see, I have some really good games. I feel like everyone here has forgotten. But I'm not the best at this game. There are some really weird things I do. But it's all good, right? Call for a restart? No. Oh my god, the drush! He's drushing me! Dude, man at arms! I mean, we're almost feudal. I mean, that's fine. I can just kill the rest of the vills. When we played the other day, I lost a vill to a boar. Oh no, really? I mean, he's forcing idle time. Okay, well now I can build my archery range and then my blacksmith. Alright. And then berries. This is all good things. I mean, was it that game that I accidentally killed my boar with the TC? I do that a lot, so I wasn't entirely sure if that was the one. That might have been the one. Where's the food? Where the food at? WTF, where's the food? No, I didn't even lose a vill. Y'all are tripping. We didn't lose anything. I'm out here flexing on them. Okay, we need a little bit more gold. He's coming with archers, okay. So let's actually fix that. Yeah. Let's go castle. Oh my god, it is terrible to like try these shots. The aim is terrible. Okay, we got him. Alright. Oh my god, everything is missing! Everything misses. Yeah, get away. I don't think I really need like two archery ranges, but I feel like I'm just gonna need them to protect what I'm trying to build here. Okay, I see him coming on this side as well. Alright, come on guys. Eco, let's go. Oh, that one dude is still alive! Screaming units for the slaughter. Oh yeah. Definitely. It's a win-win. Okay, and then I can just send these guys over here. I feel like I can't be like all in with these. Oh my god. You got this, Bree Bree! Thank you, Lumi. First longboat's coming out. We're not gonna be building our PC because of that. I need to get more on water. Alright, longboat's coming out. We're making a move. He's been coming up from over here. I wonder if he like immediately went on the middle. Interesting, right? He could have been. Or did he just literally not go water? Okay, well that's interesting. I don't think he just like went water at all. Oh my god, Rehouse. Buggy is like hating himself right now watching this game. And I'm housed. He's hiding on the middle island. He panics and builds like five because I think this will never happen again, and then it happens again. The housing crisis will never occur again, and then 5 seconds later. I feel like it's coming from over here. Is it not? Let's see if we can reach the wood line from here. Oh, we can. Interesting, okay. Keep in mind, guys, he is going to have his pick of the map next time. I'm not entirely sure what he's going to go with, but he will be able to pick the map. Maybe I can reach over there and do something, drama? No stone. Let's get this into high gear, guys. Yeah, this is good. You're back. Oh no! This is the first map, yes, Nalx. It definitely is. We have like no bills. 3 TCs, like no people. it's a slaughter. Thank you. Now GZ34. It's humorous. I'll tell you that. I don't have any other purpose for my doc than to just maybe stop him from going onto the water? I don't know. Why not doc? That's 2 out of 3 we're doing? We're doing a best of 2. That's a chunky score gap. So I owe it to, I definitely owe it to me being on water, and Shen is not on water. I don't think he's on water at all. I definitely want to get a castle ASAP. I'm working towards that. But we'll see. I want to build a castle on the center. But we're kind of like resource deficient in just so many ways. I don't have a market, so I can't do anything useful. Useful, she says. Yeah, just go over here and chop. We're gonna have double bit axe. Oh my god. This is terrible. Come on, give me 100 food. There we go. Alright, yeah, so I'm able to have like a free fish boom, basically. I'm a big fan of this map, if you guys couldn't tell. Is mayonnaise an instrument? I mean, I'm pretty sure it is. Depends who's counting. Right? Everything is subjective. The center is looking so juicy. I know, I want it all. It's going to- oh shoot, 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 shoot. I got nothing for this, by the way. Absolutely doggone nothing. Alright, spearmen are coming out. He's idling the eco and the crowd goes wild. Fine. Okay. I don't have any upgrades either. The goal is just to still get a market. Yeah, goal is to get a market. So I pretty much need that more than ever right now. Who is even collecting wood? If you're not collecting wood and you live in my town, like, I have no use for you. Nice market wall. Interesting. I'm wondering what the plan was for those villagers. So let's go find out. I will not let my entire world crumble because of one, you know, one unupgraded unit. Where are the knights? Oh, if I get chieftains, that'd be great. Chieftains, squires, the works. Did I even like build a TC in the center? Oh yeah, we're good. All right, I don't have murder holes. Not that it really matters. Wait, oh, I thought I was being attacked. Never mind. I'm being attacked, just like elsewhere. Yeah. Okay, villagers, be created. We'll build a nice defensive castle. This university needs to go up, though. My boats just like die? I think so. Yeah, my boats just like died. They're all dead. This is a thing. I'm lacking upgrades. Okay, I mean, no surprise there. Okay, Mangonel's coming out over here. So let's try to be smart about this. Yeah, let's be smart. Maybe get chieftains. Yeah, every win is a point for the league. Ballistics would be nice. Yeah, ballistics. I am idle as heck. Okay. Do I sell my soul to go imp? All right. Saw that. I would like to upgrade. Go to imp.
Yeah.
So let's see if I can make that happen. Yeah. Let's try to go imp. Some backup houses. Ugh, I'm making berserks. I should just go imp. Oh, good night, too political. Enjoy your sleep. Sweet dreams. Hear my feudal archers. I'm gonna eventually upgrade them, don't worry. Yeah, we need to go more on wood. Eco's falling apart a little bit. It's fine, it's fine. Thank you, Cheesy Jeezy! You're gonna imp him? I'm trying. I'm really trying to imp him right now.
And honestly, I
gonna be imping him, bro. The famous Cheesy Jeezy name. I don't know. Where's my mining camp? Okay, no, we're fine. Okay, while we're going imp, Berserk's gonna roll. And then Berserk's down here if I can. Hi, Excella, how are you? I'm playing a league game right now. So we're going very, very try-hard mode tonight. I'm hyped on it. So can we go chieftains? Let's lure him. I mean, I think it'd be awesome to get chieftains if I can get 400 food. Ugh, terrible. Mass Berserks is always interesting to see. Oh, so for me, it's like, it's my favorite thing to do. So people that come here often are probably like, ugh, again with the Berserks. They're like, ugh, can't you do anything else? I'd have way too much gosh darn fun with it. Okay, he hasn't gone imp yet. We got another castle in the middle. So I think the push is gonna happen. That we got these archers in the middle. You know, you can build castles on that shallow area. It's what makes the game so weird. Right? It makes it so interesting. It's just like, it changes the game in so many ways. Let's move that over here. Oh! Okay, let's get some pikes out so we can handle this. I mean, we have a good upgrade against infantry. Shoot. Where's my quick wall? Everything should be really protected. I mean, I kind of want to build like a archery, like a lumber camp over here. Can I not? Kill it! Okay, let's move on forward. Another trebuchet is coming out. I mean, the best thing is you could, like... Are you not aware that you can... I mean, it shouldn't float, right? It shouldn't be able to float. Let's make some skirms back home and not allow this castle. Okay, I have to send some people to deal with this. Because I can't be having this castle happening at home. What can I do? What can I do to deny this castle right now? I don't have the... I mean, I should have been, make another castle? His base is gonna be gonzo soon. Yeah, I don't know. We seem to have denied the castle. Only just. We have to treb the castle down here too. Oh, that's so much death. That is so much death.
Hauptlagi.
Oh, GG! What song is this? Is it some Monster Cat thing? It's called Flight by Tristem and Breakin, if that sounds familiar. GG, Shen! And now Shen picks the next map, and that's my strong map. I don't know. Oh shoot, I like lost circulation in my... Forgot there was gold in the center! Aw, oh, Shen! You host next. Aw, oh, Shen! Golden Swamp! I mean, he had a good push in the south. That was becoming scary. But can we get a GG for our Shenobi? 10,000 cabbages, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for not backseating while I was gaming. And yes, Waffles, now you guys can list everything I did wrong. Yes, I would love to have some Brisolyn games. Some 2v2s. It takes the gold, but doesn't do it. Oh my god. Craziness. Don't attack buildings directly, just click next to them. You mean like patrol and then click on them? That was a close one. I'm nervous for the next one. SA inbound. Buggies typing. Could you imagine like how different this would be if you could see who was typing? Like we were on iMessage or something? Just click next to the building and then they will attack? Oh heck, okay. Lumi, you're so close to 1k, what the heck? Growing up. I think I'm normally not too good with castle placement and I'm happy with my castle placement in that game. But it was just like weird. It was weird because you can build it on that terrain. Yo, Shen hype! Shen's coming at me with a vengeance next game. I'm nervous. Meaty with the Briss hype. Can we get some Briss hype in chat? Exclamation go if you want to cheer for me. Go to vote for me. I mean, we're not voting. Sorry, I'm not voting. It like made sense at the time and now it like doesn't make any sense. But if anyone said something during that game and they felt ignored by me, then I'm sorry. I notice you, I love you, hello, I'm here, greetings to you. Yo. Wait, is he hosting? Can I just invite him again? Do not apologize. I'm inviting him. I actually didn't play by games from last week. I was supposed to go against Mr. Bubbles. Ooh. What? We're going Mayans. We gotta do it. Way more food eco. 5 per TC. I had an embarrassingly low amount of food that game. I definitely agree with that one. Apology for apology? Okay, I'm just gonna... I'm going Mayans. So I'm ready. Arabia stresses me out, but I have a lot of fun on it.
Yes.
Good luck, have fun. Is the music loud, by the way? I know you guys can hear it, but it's not loud, right? All right, everything's looking good. I'm ready. Now I'm going to start the game. I thought he'd pick hideout too. I don't know why. So, I mean, he can technically go Ethiopians again. Oh, he went Khmer? Oh, shoot. Almost built a mill. No, my god, I literally meant to say a loom. Sorry, I like didn't say words in English there. My apologies. It was just a slur of loom, me yelling loom. I'm not yelling at you, the loom. Yeah, there's not that many fish puddles in Golden Swamp, surprisingly. And they're all really far from the dock too, and I only had one dock. It was It was a trip. Oh my god, this eagle's like cannot compute. Yo, Behaletis, what is going on? My pal, how's your night? Gotta make sure I wall well, I gotta make y'all proud. Then after that, we're doing Brisolyn games. Okay, well, for some reason, this girl thinks she's like too good to eat that goat. I assure you, you're not. Both OP. Well, especially the players playing these sims are both OP. You know? That is hype! Bay Hail Letters! Hi, Grab! Oh my god, the man, the myth, the legend himself, the one who literally got me obsessed with Golden Swamp, is here! Hi. Yeah, it was, I had a lot of fun that game, and I'm like, you know what? I'm never gonna lose on that map again. I am prisoner to that map now. Are both of your boars forward? Well, I found one over here. Looking like it. Guess we'll have to find the other one. Yay, Sewer Rat! Thanks for the follow, welcome! Oh shoot, there's the other one. I can see. Sewer Rat 92! Welcome. Eat. I mean, I also need to find my other sheep. It's Grangrath, guys! Grangrath. Alright, next fill. You're gonna be making houses. Okay, I have two more goats. he's the toilet. He's the talking toilet. That's the Grath ring that I know. Talking toilet. If you don't know that Grath ring, you're missing out in life. There's a lot of thought you put into that house placement. I'm thinking potential wall, you know? I'm thinking strategic real estate. Or something like that. Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking. Oh my god, and she literally just goes and just kills the goat over there anyway. It's ridiculous. Okay, then I don't want to wall the rest until... Oh, that's nice! I don't even know if they can actually go through there, so we're just gonna do it anyway. I don't know. Next one's gonna be a mill. You're the talking toilet guy, yes. Thank DE for making Grass so creative that he's thinking of ways to entertain us during the queue time. I'm so grateful for it. And if you guys are not following Grath Ring, and you're like, what are you talking about? There's only one way to find out, and it's to follow him and see it for yourself. It is like literally... Well, I've heavily overslept for work, which is a bad thing, because I miss Grath's dreams. I sleep through them. And I feel sad. So no, I haven't had a lot of toilet content in the past day or so, because I've overslept twice. Oh, I just lost a boar! Shoot! That's okay, I'll get over it. Whatever. I'm already over it. Okay. I'm already over it, sorry. I'm sure you were important to someone. Yeah, I think trying to explain streams in general, like we all have our weird niche things, like this cabbage obsession. I really do like cabbage in real life. Like this is not some weird front, like I really do like cabbage. Like, I really do think it's great. It's not just like some made up thing. Hey, oh shoot. Oh my god, you're really trying to tell me I can't age up? Oh my god, I'm clicking that button. Smash that age up button. Let's go. Yes, we got this. Oh my god, he's coming in again with the militia. The same exact thing from last time. We've grown stronger. That was nice. I mean, the wall doesn't mean anything now, but like, we chillin'. Good luck, Lumi! Good luck. I need to get on gold. So we're gonna go do that. I mean, he's like right here. Man, Shen's coming at me with a vengeance. The Ville fight. I'm taking this fight. Oh, okay, he's getting both of them. Fine. Alright, Spearman, and then, yeah, we got this. I'm just a little weakened. What doesn't kill me makes me stronger. Okay, I have my spear here. Hi, Lernum, how are you? I'm in a league game currently. I'm putting my full attention on this awesome game. And then hopefully we can come out victorious. Alright, gigantic hole in the base in the south. Well, I don't even think I can wall. Oh my god, I can wall that. It's just gonna be unique. Yeah, we're fine. Totally fine. I see him trying to wall there. I'm proud of this quick wall here. I think it was nice. Is it a holiday there tomorrow too? No, we do not have a holiday here. No, that's interesting. Am I gonna kill that Bill? Oh my god, I'm housed. What's new though? What else is new? I'm housed. America doesn't get holidays. We do, right? Oh, he went scouts. Oh, I'm completely unprepared for scouts. Man, he went. Wow, I've never seen that. Wait, that's cool. He went man at arms into scouts. That was cool. My gold is so far away. Sniped. Okay. Now I have no one on gold. You got a couple builds. That was successful. The 4th of July. That's Noah's birthday. Wait, I'm not gonna build a house there. Ah! Spearman hype! We're fine, it's all fine. I'm acting like I don't even have archers ready. Why don't I start using them? Okay, more market, food, great chillin'. Okay, and then where do I bring my pikes? Probably together. We can attack as one. One combined force. Oh my god. Farm build! All good in the hood. We just gotta replace the builds that were killed. Because we currently have 11 on wood. Wonder if I can sneak a roo into this part of the base. Nope. But maybe I can go to the wood line. Well, we had some issues. I'm not gonna lie, we had some issues. We just couldn't, oh my god, I was just about to say we just couldn't get it up. But that was not my issue. We just couldn't age up. It just like wouldn't happen. Ugh. God. Ugh. I have a platform to talk on. I just say the weirdest things. But yeah, I had issues with wood and aging up. Over invested on things I didn't need. Okay, I just saw him pull away with the skirms. Issues with wood that I just couldn't get up. Yeah, that's accurate. Describes my gameplay. Oh gosh, I'm gonna stop talking really soon. Oh my god, he's castle. And I'm gonna prepare myself for what's to happen. I like literally can't kill this one weak unit piece. I'm having issues clicking on it. I don't know, just attack what you know I want you to attack. I don't know. Oh, we in! There was a hole the whole time. Oh my god. Well, that's a thing. you hate to see it. You truly do. Eagle scouts. There's always a hole. Lumi has taught me that. There's always a hole. No matter what we do, it's always gonna be there. Hmm. Yeah, always a hole. Ah, shoot! Shoot. Shen with his darn elephants. Darn. Well, I mean, at least I know. Okay, monks. I mean, I was thinking monk, but I literally don't have, like, oh my god, I have to put monks out, like, ASAP. There's nothing I can do that would stop this death ball other than a monk. I have to start spamming them, I have to, it's the only choice. Oh! The barracks didn't go down! That's huge! That's amazing! Oh, this monk is gonna be so clutch. I can't wait. Isn't it always terrible when, like, there's that one vill that just doesn't get to go inside? Like, sorry, you get to go outside and die. No! Oh my god. Well, we got one of our own elephants. Let him do his thing and pray. I mean, yeah, I just gotta make tons of helps. And just hope I can pull through. Victorious and alive. Okay. Jeez. Stop attacking the monk, stop attacking the elephant, I want it. I want it to be mine. I want it. Like Veruca Salt. But daddy, I want it. Okay. I was on the road of making a ton of eagles. Where's my monk? Yay! Let's heal him and then we're gonna kill that tower with it. Seems legit to me. All of you! Oh. Okay, go over here. This is gonna be good. Holy crap, what a fight! Oh, it's right there! Right there! He's making more, the elephants from there! So let's put the monks down there. Oh my god, Sneakyville! I need like a siege workshop of sorts. Okay, let's force this down. Oh, I could have converted the veil too. That scout really gonna kill? What? You've gotta be freaking kidding me. What? You're kidding me. That scout literally just rolled through my monks? What kind of upgrades does this dude have? I guess that's true, but they're so fast. Man. You hate to see that. Damn. Okay, well he's gonna have a lot of elephants in here, so I'm gonna need a monk waiting. Does he stream AoE as well? Nope. Nope. He just plays well. He just chills. Jay calling. I'm living in the other dimension where everything I want just works because it's something I want. That makes sense, doesn't it? But like, honestly though, I had three monks. I know it's a counter, but like, come on. Game's broken. Game is broken. Also, hey Jay Culling, how are you? We're gonna do some eagle raids. We're not going imp anytime soon. Speaking of relics, get them. Right? Yeah, get them. That scout is gonna kill five vills, pretty much. Alright, we're in like sin. I'm gonna go to the wood line here. See what we can get. Trying to get them off the farms! Oh, and they can go in the houses! I mean, the eagle reads are good. Oh, he was coming in with siege. Okay, well, we're gonna put an end to that. Ooh, and now with man-at-arms. Okay. We just gotta keep running. I could switch to man-at-arms. Or I could, yeah, I want to go to man-at-arms. I want to switch to that. Alright, come on, monk! We have our own elephanto! Where am I? Currently raiding up a storm. Now, can I go imp? Probably not, because like I just don't make farms and stuff. Oh! With the GG! From Mr. Shen! Archer would probably have been a better idea. Alright, GG, Mr. Shen! GG! Well played! We'll play 4v4. I'm gonna do a ranked game with Mr. Lumi, which I think he might be in a game right now, but I don't know. Man, those were some games! GG, Shen! Well played. Okay, so we did our league games. Thank you guys. It was fun.